Okay. I've been working on that drawer and it is something. I think I'm gonna have to. I've been standing it and it's slightly fitting, but then it's kind of sideways. So I might have to take it apart and try to fit it in there better later. But in the meantime, I decided to get off that and to go ahead and let's roll this so that it can dry. I will do the drawer and catch that up on it later, paint it and all that. But I want to get this going. So, let me get this out of the way for right now. Yeah, so I just thought, okay, be a good thing to do later on tonight. So right now I am going to roll this. I'm going to get it all to the next step because I want to get this out. My glasses are full of sawdust. Okay, we'll go down here. I'm getting low on black paint too, so hopefully I have enough to finish this dresser. I don't want to go get some more, but if I have to, I will. So yeah, the drawer is just slightly askew. I sanded it down, but what I think I'm gonna do is just take it apart. And there's some little knobs on there, and what they're doing is they're not lining up correctly. And I might have to break a couple knobs off of it. And so I might do that. Okay, so otherwise everything else is going pretty good with this dresser. This was painted blue before. Make sure it's like a blue dot right there. Just gonna make sure this is rolled really nice. Looks pretty good. Go ahead and do the front. Turn it here. I did notice too, there's a strip in the back, like one black strip in the back that I should probably do. So. Thank you. I sanded it right here too. It had some bumps right there, so I sanded that down. See, it's got some dust on it. I figure tonight, when I have a little more time, I'll take it apart and put it back together, let it dry overnight, and then hopefully it'll be okay. That's one side, and do the other side, and
corner here.
The blue, some of the blue is popping through in some of the places. I'm gonna do the top. Now I'm going to roll the top and then bring you guys up a little bit closer so you can see. And there's the top. I'm just going to roll it. Still trying to figure out what knobs and handles I want to do. I want to spray paint them or not. I only have so many to choose from. So I've got silver handles, but I don't think I have silver knobs and all that stuff. So I gotta, not a lot of options right now. So I might end up just spray painting them black because I don't really have any other, I don't think white would look good, so anyways. Trying to get this really smooth because it might be the last coat I do on here. Of these bumps here are, I think they're from when it was painted before, the blue. Really on there good. Just like two bumps right there. Not very big. Okay. So there we go. We'll let that dry. I'm going to do the other side and then that back strip. But anyways. Let me get you guys up here. Okay. So that's it for now. I'll continue on and do the rest, and then I'll do the drawers again, and of course fix the other drawer. So I will see you guys later.